Here's how great Kareem Abdul-Jabbar was. 1967, he had spent a year dominating college basketball. The NCAA bans the dunk. They didn't say it was about Kareem, but it was about Kareem. When a sport changes its rules to make it harder just for you, you are really good. And yet, despite the rule change, he was still the sport's most unstoppable force. It's a title he'd hold for more than two decades, winning NBA Finals MVPs a staggering 14 years apart. Bless you. And as a surprisingly similar-looking co-pilot, Roger Murdoch once said in the movie Airplane. I mean, we've got some great actors here. Space Jam, Airplane. He did it all while dragging Walton and Lanier up and down the court for 48 minutes. But the reason we honor Kareem is more than just a pair of goggles and the skyhook. He stood up for his Muslim faith when it wasn't easy and it wasn't popular. He's as comfortable sparring with Bruce Lee as he is advocating on Capitol Hill or writing with extraordinary eloquence about patriotism. Physically, intellectually, spiritually, Kareem is one of a kind, an American who illuminates both our most basic freedoms and our highest aspirations.
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. An iconic basketball player who revolutionized the sport with his all-around play and signature skyhook, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar is a 19-time All-Star, a 6-time world champion, and the leading scorer in NBA history. Adding to his achievements on the court, he also left his mark off of it, advocating for civil rights, cancer research, science education, and social justice. In doing so, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar leaves a towering legacy of compassion, faith, and service to others, a legacy based not only on the strength and grace of his athleticism, but on the sharpness of his mind and the size of his heart.